February 19, Wednesday of the sixth week in ordinary time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. When Jesus and his disciples arrived at Bethsaida, people brought to him a blind man and begged Jesus to touch him. He took the blind man by the hand and led him outside the village, putting spittle on his eyes. He laid his hands on the man and asked, "Do you see anything?" Looking up, the man replied, "I see people looking like trees and walking." Then he laid hands on the man's eyes a second time, and he saw clearly. His sight was restored, and he could see everything distinctly. Then he sent him home and said, "Do not even go into the village." The Gospel of the Lord. Do you see anything? The power that comes out of Jesus produces instantaneous cure. But in the case of the blind man of Bethsaida, the cure is gradual. At first, the blind man's vision is hazy. He sees people looking like trees and walking. Only after Jesus has laid his hands on the man's eyes, does he see everything distinctly. Is Jesus' power failing in this case? Some commentators see Mark's narrative as symbolic of the disciples' gradual enlightening concerning Jesus' messiahship. They have not understood the meaning of Jesus' multiplication of the bread. They will not understand Jesus' prediction that even as the Messiah, he will suffer greatly and be rejected. Only with Jesus' resurrection will they see clearly, their minds open to understand the scriptures. Such is the case of believers. Some are immediately lifted up to God. Others take a more circuitous road in the life of faith. What is important is at the end, we come to see God face to face.